Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable legacy USB support on MSI motherboard. And to do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to the settings and then advanced. Inside you'll be able to find USB configuration and there's a legacy USB support that you can activate or deactivate. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below. Thank you.